It is Saturday, April the 20th, 2019. This is your UMP feature here, Baton Rouge Raceway, Southern Dirt Track Report. It's already here, and here we go. Green flag is out. Caution comes out. Probably a bad start here, so here we go. We're gonna line them all back up. Complete restart. All right, here we go on a restart here. We'll be right back. 6, 1, 50, 76, and the 3 car. And that's how your UMP feature here ends tonight from Baton Rouge Raceway, Southern Dirt Track Report.